I'm Dr. Alessandro Vivacqua, and I'm committed to making Beaumont better. When you have an open heart surgery, you're looking at staying about a week in the hospital, and then you're looking at about 6 to 8 weeks to full recovery from surgery. And so we come up with this idea of minimal invasive and reduce the stress of surgery and everything to the patient. We start doing without using a breathing tube, doing the local sedation. We have the patient awake, so we can talk to him all the time. And then we can actually go in the area that we have to treat, and we fix your problem, keep you in the hospital for 1 or 2 days, and then you're pretty much recovered from surgery.
It has tremendous capabilities. It allows us to examine the patient during the procedure, and we can talk to the patient, and they can tell us. If we find out something is not exactly the way we want it, we can attempt to correct it right then and there, as opposed to having to wait hours till they wake up to then try to correct the problem, which we could have addressed immediately.
You don't need to go under general anesthesia. You don't need to wake up with a breathing tube in your mouth, and you don't have a long recovery time, because you go home and you can spend time with your family and your kids and your grandkids. Beaumont in the Detroit metro area is the only place in the state of Michigan that does with conscious sedation. It's super cool. Making cardiovascular care better for our patients. That's my commitment to you.